Clan won't even stand a chance against us, dude.
Yeah. They don't even realize that we know about their secret jungle base. They think they can just launch a rocket into orbit and be free to do whatever they want. We're gonna even show them.
What are you two idiots doing? We need to ship out right now. You guys are the worst. Come on.
Oh, whoops, that was too early.
Heard the new top bad leader's missing. $10 says he shows up and stops our entire operation. Yeah, alright.
Did I get him? Ooh.
Big boy's going on a rampage. I thought big boy wasn't working.
Come in, Command. We are picking up minor chaos readings here. Permission to engage.
Clear, go for it.
Roger that. Commencing chaos containment.
Oh, a package, huh?
Oi, Dave!
Yep. Hey, I got a package here for someone named Henry.
I love delivering packages.
Approaching with Henry inside.
Henry? You're here? What are you doing in a tank?
Repeat, top at raid has been aborted. Fall back.
You protected the clan. Yeah, the future of the top at clan looks bright with you as our leader.
Hey, General.
Perfect timing, boys. Been waiting for you two to get here. Let me just get right to it. We've discovered that the remainders of the Top Hat Clan have been seen building some kind of rocket. They've been gathering the remaining members and supplies here in the jungle. If they're able to get this station into orbit, they'll be impossible for us to take down. Now, I know you don't know us anything, Henry, but we could really use your help on this one. Help us out with this one, and we'd be owing you a big ol' favor. Now, you and Charlie have worked well together in the past, so we figured you'd be the perfect men for this operation.
Yeah, what do you say, Henry? You can count on us, General.
Now, we're really putting all our potatoes in one sack on this one, so don't let us down, boys.
Hey, I know we just started and all, but I think I'm getting targeted by a SAM turret. Yeah, oh yeah. If you could just go ahead and deal with that. Nice!
The rocket will be launching very soon. Please get on board immediately. I will not hesitate to leave you behind.
Oh, we really gotta get you in there. I should be able to get you in there with this. Alrighty, I've teleported that platform in there for you. Yeah, go ahead and just make your way across then. Oh man, it looks like every member of the Topak clan is on here. So, looking at a schematic here, if you get to the engine room, you can shut down the engine, and then the rocket won't be able to take off, and then they'll all be stuck in here. So, I'll cause a distraction while you make a run for it to the engine room, got it?
Hey guys, come check this out! Someone's streaming TV out here!
Getting upset, Jeremy!
Keep heading up those stairs and you'll hit that engine room in no time. I guess this rocket has an internal engine room. It probably, manages the electronics or something. I don't know. I'm not a rocket doctor. Anyways, do your thing, buddy.
Some problems with the engine. Can we get the crew to look at that?
Shouldn't we be helping with the engine? Nah, they're sending some from the storage.
Nice.
Right.
Disabling that engine is definitely gonna buy you some extra time. Now, here's what I'm thinking. If you can get up to the cockpit, you can gain control of the rocket, disable it, and lock everyone inside. Then I'll call in the reinforcements and we'll make these arrests easily. It's a pretty good plan, right? The cockpit is coming up. You should be able to gain complete control of the rocket from there.
Did you fix the engine?
Why, hold it right there. Wait a minute. I know you. You're the guy that arrested the airship division, and now you're here to bring down the rest of us.
Henry, are you in trouble? If you're in trouble, say flank steak.
No, wait. If you're in trouble, say nothing. I still can't tell. See it from here. Yeah, it looks pretty bad.
The load
back.
I got the sniper that spots out bad guys.
So I'll just take him out from here. Don't worry, there's zero chance that I'll hit you with it.
And then I had to dig.
Yeah.
Okay then, let's.
You did it! Now you just gotta lock it up. Oh, I could be.
Right now on our front door. Sir, hello? Please open the locks and let us get to our weapon. Henry! Nice work, man. Yeah, this is every last remaining member getting hauled off.
Fine work indeed, boys. You two really do.
Topat airspace now.
Altitude 20,000 feet. Wind speed nominal. Visibility is clear. Stand by for drop.
I hope you don't mind helping us out again. I called ahead and got the all clear from the general. I'm sure you've got a lot of questions. Don't worry, he'll fill you in when you arrive. You'll be dropping in on the outskirts of the Topat launch site. We've also got a squad waiting for you when you arrive. Alright, time to drop.
Narwini. You, stand guard.
Erectus.
There's no one here.
They must be out fighting.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
I've gotten into their security feed. Looks like the right-hand man is holed up in the warehouse. The hulls are completely empty. We should be able to get close without getting detected.
What's the plan, sir?
Keep the doors.
Hey!
Hang on. You! I see you, Henry! I was gonna hunt you down when we got set up, but now you just fall right into my lap. Go on your feet. I'll give you one shot.
We've got him. Put out the signal.
Attention all top ends. We've captured your center.
Water holes need new mines. When they take me. That's...
Excellent job, Henry. Thanks to your capture, the top bats panicked, and we were able to prevent the rocket from launching. A few members escaped, but they're all in small groups now. They won't be causing us any significant problems.
You know, bounty hunting really suits you. Ever think about going pro?
素晴らしい大会だ。私の大丈夫が起こるのに。お前はもう私もスタンドね。タイムのバトルが3ぞタイムは東京も止まれ偵察運送で好きじゃないですよ。最高にスタンドな。
Stop me.
Henry Korosarimasen.
Ine!
No, we're losing altitude. I gotta get out of here. What are you going to do? Nero, you don't have to do this.
Hmm.
got us. Was it worth it?
Thank you.